Hey, Rob Wood here, guys. Did you see the dunk Blake Griffith, man, over Pau Gasol? Talk about authority. I love the part where, you know, Gasol falls backwards and then someone pushes Blake. And I don't know if Blake at one point thought it was Gasol, but it was his own teammate. Man, it seems like this dude's getting some serious airtime this year. Crazy dunks, just authority of blowing people away. And you know, I've been sharing about the exploits that are going on in athletics, and you know, I am a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ. And someone said, "Well, wait, how does this have to do with dunking basketball?" You know, hey, I play full court ball 4 days a week, and you know, I'm a very good shooter. I mean, out of the 3-point line, I can shoot 6 out of 7 on a shoot around, not in a game. I wish it was, but the only thing I could dunk at this point is donuts, my friends. But where did that come from? I'm a minister, friends. The gift God gives you, whether it's athletics, sports, entrepreneurship, the movie industries, drama, theater, the arts, whether you're a teacher, whatever sphere, a genre of influence, a category, the gift of God, you've got to give your gift back to God. And I hope Blake's given his gift back to the Lord. You know, I'm intrigued by athletics and Christianity. I'm from New York, so we've got Jeremy Lin in the New York Knicks, and now we've got Tim Tebow as a New York Jet. Both are outspoken, strong, young Christian men. In fact, Tebow vows to be a virgin before he gets married. You can only do that by the grace of God. You can't do that in your own strength. And hey, I am a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ. I've got many other ministry videos via YouTube. Just search the same Rob Wood 1, R-O-B-B Wood, the number 1. Hopefully, if you desire, you can subscribe and become, you know, a friend of mine, and you can leave comments and likes and etc. But if you've never accepted Christ in your heart, friends, today is the day of salvation. Tomorrow's promise to no man. It is true. Eternity's without end. We are spiritually created beings. You will never die. I will never die. Eternity is a billion times a billion years. When you take your last breath, either the elevator goes up, which is life insurance, or it goes down to the basement, which is fire insurance. If you've never accepted Christ, bow your heart. Say this prayer after me. Say, Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for my sins. Thank you for being my Lord and Savior. I invite you into my heart. I place my trust in you. I make you the center of my life. Friends, get a Bible in today's English. Start to read it. It does you no good if there's dust on it. Develop a prayer life where you talk to God. He will actually talk back to you. You've got to listen. Get in a good Bible-based Christian preaching and teaching church. And Jesus loves you, my friends, whoever you are out there in YouTube land, whether you're young, single, old, you know, you're a man, you're a female, whatever, man, God loves you, dude. He loves you. He's got a mighty plan for your life. In the book of Jeremiah, the 29th chapter, 11th verse, it says, God has a plan for you, plans for a hope and a future, plans for an expected end. Then it goes on to say, when you call upon him, he will show you great, mighty things. The Lord wants to show you great and mighty things in this hour. Hey, Jesus loves you, friends. Make him the Lord of your life. Remember, Rob Wood, the number 1, Rob with 2 B's. Hit the search. And I've got so many other ministry videos via YouTube. And again, hey, Blake Griffith over Gasol, man, the guy was almost embarrassed, to be honest with you. You know, Gasol's not that small, if you think about it. He's a little thin, but, you know, this guy, Blake, has got some dominance going on. Hey, Jesus loves you, friends. God bless you.